Hey, this is Sydney. I'm doing experiential 8 with the shakers. It's talking about the body and spatial awareness. The first one, to letter A, said to write down 3 spatial locations. I chose like beside, high, and then over. The 3 body parts I had was my head, my arm, and my leg. Sorry about the foot, but you get the gist. Then it said to use those in this chant that's here. And so we will see how this goes. 1, 2, 3. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake. Shaking it all day long. Shake it way up high. Shake it way up high. Shake it way up high. Shaking it all day long. That's just the gist of it, to see. But now I'm going to add in mine, so that you'll understand it for whoever watches this. So, shake, 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 shaking it all day long. Shake it beside your leg. Shake it beside your leg. Shake it beside your leg. Shaking it all day long. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shaking it all day long. Shake it high with your arm. Shake it high with your arm. Shake it high with your arm. Shaking it all day long. Shake, shake. Shake, shake, shaking it all day long. Shake it over your head. Shake it over your head. Shake it over your head. Shaking it all day long. Have a good evening. Thanks.